A useful thing to have for amphibiography is binoculars. We use them for fish watching, polywog watching, because you can be quite a distance away and still see those tiny little critters. See if it's worth getting closer.